To one of the best players of all time. Just want to see, definitely want to see Zion Williamson. I'm not going to say it's a fair, but he's going to be in a minutes restriction now. He's just going to get out there. He's going to run around, you know, see what he's capable of. Primary goal of the team is to protect and enhance his abilities. It's just like a superhero. And most superheroes, they have a team. Look at the Flash. Look at Batman. Even if it's just one other person, when you're a superhero, you need people around you to mask your weaknesses or enhance your strengths. So mask your weaknesses and enhance your strengths. That's the key. So great opportunity to really get witness. So Zion is giving everybody a stage, an opportunity to actually witness our potential. And then once you see it with your own eyes, your mindset will forever change about the Pelicans. And this, we're going to mask his weaknesses and enhance his strengths. And then we're going to monitor his minutes. Those are the three key things that we're going to do. When you have a generational talent, you have to prepare for anything. In this article, they say, the more a team feels invested in a player, the better for both sides. So the more a team feels like they're investing in a player. And I believe he was talking about Jackson, Frank Jackson, Christian Wood, and Kenrich Williams, and of course Zion as well. But yeah, the more a team feels invested in a player, the better for both sides. So the more a team likes you, they're going to plan and make a plan for you and make investments in you. And that will make you want to play even more because you feel like you owe the team even more because you guys are basically making a promise to look out for each other as long as we're here. And that bond can create something that a normal person couldn't really understand, like, unless you're on that team. When the team feels invested in you, it holds you to a certain standard. And so I'm looking for brothers forever, family, Duke. Duke is taking over the NBA slowly but surely, and we got a lot of them. So we're basically Duke South. So if you're a Duke fan, come here, baby. Trzeszewski, if you want to retire anytime and come to New Orleans, come on down.